Some glad morning when this life is over, I will fly away. Some glad morning when this life is over, I will fly away.
I shall meet with him in the rapture, because we prayed I'm the one who preached salvation to him. He used to worship at Kitui ASC. And I'm the one who prayed for him to receive Jesus. I prayed for him many times to give his life to Christ. So I'm not ashamed to say that I know that I will meet him in the glory land, in the rapture, when Jesus will come back to pick the church. My father was a man of few words, and when he spoke a word, he meant what he said. He was not somebody who could tell, he was not a fishy person. Whatever he told you, he just stood by that word. And even if he would come to him back after 10 years, he would just repeat the same word. Today, I know many people go to burial ceremonies. Some go to see how people are behaving, whether people are united, whether what people have cooked on that day, whether people are in the same, you know. People come to burials with different reasons. But my father was a different man. And so as we are laying him to light, and we are giving him his final respect today, I thank God because of the work that he has done. He was one of the greatest farmers in this locality. And he will be remembered for being a handsome man, for being a cute person, a person who loved people, a person who was always there for people. I could hear when we were growing up, those days people used to have I always used him to hear him talking about how they reconciled people. So my father was a peaceful man, and I thank God for his life, and I know that we will meet in the rapture, because his tribute will remain forever. In fact, a book will be written about his life, because he has stood with us, he has taken care of us, he has always been there for us. He taught every one of us how to be a good farmer. And in the year 2020, during the COVID, you remember after the lockdown, when Uhuru released people to start movements, he blessed us. It was in the month of July. He called us as a family, and he gave us his blessings. And he told people, because he was thinking that, because that time, you know, and discovered you cannot end a heart problem. I had to report. In 2021, Akoma Sivitale, Kitui, Akoma Akongola Oxygen, Nangaya Munikana Mobosia, Gaya, after 1 month, I recover, Nangaya Munich, Nangaya Munang, a long life. So I'm here to celebrate his life, and I release him to the hands of God, to the hands of Jesus.